a land of deep darkness, on them has light shined. You have multiplied the nation, you have increased its joy. They rejoice before you, as with joy at the harvest, as they are glad when they divide the spoil. For the yoke of his burden and the staff of his shoulder, the rod of his oppressor, you have broken as on the day of Midian. For every boot of the trampling warrior in battle tumult and every garment rolled in blood will be burned as fuel for the fire. For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government and of peace there will be no end, on the throne of David and over his kingdom, to establish it and to uphold it with justice and with righteousness from this time forth and forevermore. The zeal of the Lord of hosts will do this. Let's pray. Father, we are thankful that we can come here tonight to sing, to reflect upon the coming of Jesus Christ, who, though was promised when this was written, hundreds of years before, we look back in celebration that it was fulfilled and that he has come and given us life and eternal life and salvation and promises to come again. And we long for that day. But until then, we want tonight to celebrate what is given to us in your Son that you sent. We ask that you would help us to enjoy that and have grateful hearts this time. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you. 2:14. We don't know this one either.
Angels, we have heard a line. We see the door of the plan.
Thank you. 232? Okay. 232.
Technically, they start at 193.
What?
We probably should have told you that. Like Christmas gifts.
Go down the ground and sing.
100. We'll do 208 and then we'll take a break. Time flies when you're having fun.
It does.
Thank you.
take a break, and we'll come back and do it all over again. Which one?
203.
Harp to Ireland will sing 203. 2:11.
Thank you.
Yes, sir, on the very back. 190. I don't think I know this one.
We're gonna veto it.
Change
his
mind to 210.
210?
That's what he
said.
Yeah, he's changing.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I think we know this one.
Okay, let's try again.
them a round of applause. They accept tips and food and cash and Bitcoin. All the right. Bitcoin's going great right now, so that's a good value. Thank you all for coming. This was wonderful. We need to do this more often. We say that every time, right? We need to do this more often. You know, I'm sure if you ask them to play you a song after, anybody wants to come back, maybe they could be bargained. But I'll pray for us. Stick around as long as you want. But thank you so much for coming. So let's pray. Father, thank you for these hymns that have been given to us. It is a blessing to have your scripture given to us to sing and to be put to music, but also for the teaching and the heart and the doctrine and that is for our hearts that is set to music. We thank you for that. We thank you for this time of year that we do take to remember. We thank you for these musicians that you have gifted so much to help us and to help us to sing and to rejoice, and you've equip them so well. So we are grateful. We pray you bless them. And thank you for these this great food and drinks that you've given us. And we do have hearts that rejoice now because of what you've done for us in and through Jesus Christ. We ask this in his name. Amen. Amen.